Also, it just gets better. As an added bonus, my friend here at no extra charge is going to give you a lifetime supply of prison. So, that's a nice.
Stand up.
Stand up.
I told you how this was going to end. You're right, I am the bad guy. I know how a confidence scheme works. Trust me, you don't know me, Booth. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
What the fuck?
Look at him.
Resting failure face. Priceless.
This whole time you were working for her?
Not for, with.
Like partners.
Yeah, we're both the bishop.
Has he told you where the third egg is yet?
I love you.
I love you too. Ready? Surprise!
There are two bishops in chess.
And a whole lot of pawns. Mm.
I passed the first egg on to her in Bali. She took the second egg from sotto voce, and the third egg, well, the only way for us to get our hands on it was if you led us right to it, which you did. I thought for sure you were going to see through my, we're not partners, I got to clear my name, I'm Johnny Law, blah, 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 blah. You know, to be honest with you, I thought I might have laid it on a little too thick in the prison.
No, no, honey, you were so good.
Really? Appreciate that. What'd you think? You think it was too much?
I have notes. Otherwise, pretty good.
Pretty good. All right.
Well, let's just rewind for 1 second here. You electrocuted him. You went downtown.
Yes, by the way, that hurt like hell.
I know. I'm so sorry. I had to.
Downtown.
Oh.
Things would be
fine. It was the only way I could pass your kid to sleep the cops.
How did you get free?
Well, anyhow. The egg.
The egg.
That gun is soaking wet. There's no way to help. I'm not a Navy SEAL.